Hey, and welcome back to Trico's maintenance room. Now, yesterday we received a barrel of gear oil, and we took a sample from it and sent it off to our lab. Now, we just got those results in, and the ISO cleanliness code isn't exactly where we'd want it. We came back at a 22-20-19, which means we're gonna have to clean this up a little bit before we put it into service. Now, we've selected Trico's drum pump filtration system to help us remove those contaminants, get us down to where we need to be. Now, because this oil is going into a gearbox application and we intend to keep it in the barrel itself, that's why we've picked this solution specifically for it. Now, we've also picked the recirculation kit from Trico, which comes with quick disconnects, which makes changing from filtering to dispensing a whole lot easier. Now, because this oil is going into a gearbox application, we don't have to be as concerned about the tolerances where we would with a hydraulic or a bearing application. So we've selected a 10 micron filter for our gearbox application in the gear oil. Now, we've just unpacked the pump assembly here, which comes assembled just as you see it. In the box, we've got a couple extra components, including the motor hand wheel, a retaining ring, the bung adapter, and the grounding cables. So our first step is to install the bung adapter into the drum itself. Next step is to take our retaining ring, put it around the pump assembly in the groove that's already been machined. Next, we'll install our hand wheel over the motor drive coupling, seated down on top of the pump assembly, and then we'll lock it in using the retaining ring that we just installed into the machine groove. So now that our hand wheel's installed, we've put a thin layer of oil on the outside of the pump. There's an O-ring inside of the bung adapter, so this is gonna make it slide a whole lot easier. Next, I'm gonna install the filter, but first I've put a thin layer of oil around the gasket inside of the filter head. Now, we've selected an electric motor for our application, but if power isn't available where you're going to be pumping oil from, Trico also offers a pneumatic motor as well. We're going to set the motor on top of the drive coupling here, make sure it seats appropriately, and then lift the hand wheel and thread the motor on. Now, the final step in installation is to ground your system. We want to make sure that we ground both the pump and the barrel to an earth ground. In this case, I'm going to ground the pump to the barrel, and the barrel to the earth ground, according to NFPA code 77. Now, before we use the drum pump, we're gonna have to remove the opposite bung on the barrel. This is gonna relieve pressure as we draw oil out. Now, a better solution than leaving that bung wide open is to install a desiccant breather. Now, because we chose the recirculation kit, Trico provides a Y fitting here that we can thread into our barrel and then put the desiccant breather on top. Now, with the recirculation kit, we've got the ability to kidney loop this system. So I'm gonna take off the nozzle with the quick disconnect, bring our hose around, and reconnect it to the quick disconnect on the Y fitting. This is gonna allow us now to recirculate our barrel numerous times to achieve the cleanliness that we're after. Now that we've got our recirculation kit installed, it's best to turn our oil over inside of the barrel 6 to 7 times to clean it. Check your operating manual for flow rates at certain viscosities and temperatures. That wraps up the installation of the drum pump filtration system. If you have any questions about this product or any product, reach out to us. Thanks for watching.